And in this country, all the freedoms, all the values that we fight to protect begin with them. And those people who sacrifice for us ought to be honored and ought to be thanked for everything that they've done for us.
You know, freedom, happiness, safety, those are all things that I think every person looks for. And our military provides that for each and every one of us.
The military protects you, but you don't understand what they give up to give us our freedom. You understand that everything that they're fighting for, everything that they put themselves through, is all for their families at home, is all for their country at home, is all for us.
You know that you live in a country, in an environment where you are accepted, where people believe in you, where people want the best in you. Thank you so much for all that you do. You are the true heroes. We love you. We think about you every day. We pray for you every day. Thank you.